Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. Before you start this video, please like this video and subscribe so we can make more useful videos for you. Thank you. In this video, I will show and tell you how to disable the professional mode of your Instagram account. How to do it? Very simple. First, you go into Instagram. After that, you click on the three bars in the top corner of the screen, and you click on Settings and Privacy. And there you find the item, Creator Tools and Controls. You click on that. And here select and click on the item, Switch Account Type. Select and click on the first item if you have a regular account, but it is connected to the professional mode. If you have a business account, click on the second item. Click. And then click Switch to Personal Account. After we have clicked on this button, the professional mode is disabled. You can go to the main page and refresh it. Everything is ready. As you can see, everything works. That's such a quick and easy way. This was the phone support channel. Like and subscribe to the channel. See you in new videos. Bye bye.